Hey everyone, it's Christy from Creatively Christy. Today we are doing the week of February 21st to the 27th in my 18-month Sophisticated Florals Classic Vertical Planner. So as you know, I can't link this one. It's too old, I guess. But yeah, so we are gonna go with Colorful Leopard today. I was gonna go with the minimalist, but I changed my mind because I like this one more. So that's just what we're doing, and I'm going to do a huge. Let me see. If I can. Oh, I can't. Maybe I will do it. That's gonna be a big one. Okay, we're gonna put this giant. Sticker. Oh, look how big that is. Okay. I'm gonna put it here, which means I'm gonna lose some space to write out what for the week, but that's fine. We like to try new things. This is very fitting for this week. Because I need to clean this house because it is awful. And I'm just gonna put a little bit of like, I don't have that much left. Let me see. Just like a little colorful leopard everywhere. I'm gonna put just one up here because we already have that. So, and then we're gonna go right there. And then the last one is going to be right here. Just anywhere you can fit it in that, in between there. Those are good stickers for that. Let me see. We need little boxes, which I have used up a lot already. Oh wait, no, okay, this is what we're gonna do. Cause I have 4 shifts this week. Wait, I should wait till I have decorated, but I will come back to that page. We do have birthday though. My husband's gone. His birthday on Friday, and then Claire's birthday party's on Saturday. I'm gonna put "Hello Weekend." Now, they do have work stickers, but I don't know if that's too big for those. Where do they go? I don't know if it's too big for those. Maybe I'll use them. I'll use them with each other. But first, we'll decoration. So this is what we're gonna do. We are going to overlap. I don't know. I don't overlap too much. There. And today we're gonna have like over here, I would say. I'm gonna put it here. Okay, and then just to pull in everywhere here. If I need to write on it, I'll just put a box over it. I'm just getting all the decorative parts down now. And then I'm gonna put one of these over here, which I can write in there. So we're gonna do that. That's what I mean when I say overlapping. And then, should do like a plain one. Okay, I'm going to. It's gonna be really busy, but I like it. Okay, so we're gonna do that. This is what I want to do here. It must have been really cold in here because that furnace keeps going over and over again. Okay, let's get the work in, which I don't have a lot of room for because I just did that there. Okay, four shifts this week. So I'm gonna pull out my work stickers. Oh my goodness. I don't know why these are so hard to pull off of. Everybody uses tweezers and stuff, and I am just like, let me bend the whole page. Overlapping here with this above it, and then this one over here. I really like this. I've always wanted to do like a almost fully stickered, like fully covered spread. So here we go. Okay. Work. We're gonna put it here. And with work above there. To go to Scott's parents on this day, and then I need a big box. I feel like maybe not.
I don't know.
Green, and we'll put that was to get what we need for that. That's where I could put the birthday party. So. And then those cute little sunglasses. There. And then. We can just always believe in your wildest dreams. I'm gonna put this one over here because it's so true. We are wildly busy this week. Heavily stickered spread. I hope you guys like it. If you do, give this video a like. If you want to see more of my videos, hit that subscribe button. See you later.